Hi everyone, my name is Eric Dahl, and welcome to my course, Developing .NET Core Apps with Docker. I'm a principal architect at RealPage. Docker is a great technology to help simplify various aspects of both developing applications and deploying them. And using it to create .NET Core and .NET apps can make your life in both of these areas much easier. In this course, we're going to learn how to create different types of .NET applications that target Docker containers, then craft a larger solution that uses both them and other services like SQL Server and RabbitMQ. Some of the major topics that we'll cover include creating web apps and APIs, console apps, and worker services in .NET that target Docker, exploring the nuances of logging and configuration in container-based projects, building container images for our .NET apps and pushing them into container registries, and using Docker Compose to enable super simple development setup for multi-project, multi-service solutions. By the end of this course, you'll know how to work with Docker and Docker Compose and use them for your .NET development efforts. Before beginning the course, you should be familiar with basic development concepts like API projects and worker services, and be able to install things like Docker Desktop and the .NET SDK. From here, you should feel comfortable diving further into Docker and containers with courses on Kubernetes and more advanced container topics like volume mounts and networking. I hope you'll join me on this journey to learn about .NET Core and Docker with the Developing .NET Core Apps with Docker course at Pluralsight.